afternoon. The Secretary General will make some opening remarks, and then we'll take a few questions. Sir.
But we need to have a much more effective international cooperation in relation to trafficking of human beings. I would like to see the same commitment that exists today in international cooperation of police, intelligence services, security agencies. I would like to see the same international cooperation for the trafficking of human beings that the international cooperation I see for drug trafficking. Because the trafficking of human beings is even a more hideous crime than drug trafficking. But unfortunately, I still see more efforts of the international community in relation to drug trafficking, and of course that effort needs to be maintained, than the effort that is necessary in international coordination to effectively crack down on smugglers and traffickers, because that crime is, in my opinion, the most hideous crime we have in today's world.
What can you do to help resolve the crisis in Rakhine State? Are there any pragmatic measures that can be carried out apart from repatriation?
Thank you. Thank you very much.